There is a creepy crawly situation in Maine. A couple in Lovell is dealing with a spongy moth caterpillar infestation. The critters, formerly known as gypsy moths, are on every side of their house, in the yard, even on the lawn figurines. The couple has already spent $6,000 to remove the trees that the caterpillars damaged and say it could cost an additional $40,000 to have the property sprayed.